你好，我叫萍，欢迎来跟萍学中文。Today, we're going to talk about basic phrases that you use every day. Subscribe to our channel and turn the notification on so you won't miss any new lessons.
Everyday phrases, 日常短语 Each phrase will repeat three times. The first two times with pinyin, character, and English meaning. The third time, just characters.To help you practice with your speaking, listening, and reading. Feel free to skip the slides with pinyin and English meaning. Go right to slides just have characters.
Episode 3. This weekend. 这个周末 This weekend. 这个周末这个周末 We know today 今天 We know today 今天 Yes 今天 Yes Tomorrow 明天 Tomorrow 明天明天 Yesterday is 昨天 Yesterday is 昨天昨天 So 昨天 Yesterday 今天 Today 明天 Tomorrow Here is months Here is months Here is this month, 这个月 This month, 这个月 Month, 这个月 Next month, 下个月 Next month, 下个月 Month, 下个月 Last month, 上个月 Last month, 上个月上个月上个月 last month 这个月 this month 下个月 next month last year 去年 last year 去年 去年 this year 今年 this year 今年 今年If you have not subscribed to our channel, hit the button below to subscribe so you won't miss any new lesson videos. And turn the notification on to be notified of new updates. 再见，下次见。